Hello and welcome to TechSolved. In this video, I am going to show you how to download and install CMD controller for Windows. Let's begin. Follow me. First, open Microsoft Store. Then search for CMD controller. As you can see, this is CMD controller. Open it. Click Get. It's downloading. Downloading finished, installation complete. Click open. So, this is how to download and install CMD controller for Windows. Thanks for watching.